Wildfires have always been a threat, but in the last few years, we're hearing about wildfires all over the country all year long. With the hotter temperatures, it's like a box of kindling out there. That's why we continue to find ways to prevent fires from starting in the first place. Under normal conditions, if something comes into contact with a power line, such as a tree branch or a piece of debris, our system will automatically de-energize the line and attempt 3 times to safely restore power. This technology reduces the number of outages customers experience and reduces the duration of many outages to a momentary flicker. When enhanced power line safety settings are turned on, we operate our system more conservatively. A line that has been automatically de-energized will remain off until our employees can control the area and ensure it's safe to restore power. We have to get our eyes on miles of electric lines to make sure there are no ignition sources in contact with the line before we re-energize. Sometimes it's rough terrain, hard to access. Sometimes we're doing the inspections at night. Basically, we're doing everything we can to get the power back on for our customers as quick as we can. We know how much our customers rely on us, and we're all customers too. I know it's hard when you don't have power, but safety is the most important thing for us, for our families and friends, for the whole community.